two pieces, so very nice. Well done. Thank you, Allison. Okay, there's my piece. Can't stand much farther back. I'm in the room across the way. You can see there's the carpet. There's the piece. Very nice. All right, you're on. What's your name?
My name's David Gorman.
All right, David. Really nice. I like that skull.
Thank you. Yeah. I'm more of kind of a... just kind of whatever comes to my mind at the time. I never really know exactly what I'm going to create.
Over there. Thank you. I did the little pieces individually and it just kind of got arranged recently. All right, very nice. And these are paintings?
Yeah, these are my paintings. They're great. Yeah, you like them?
Yeah. I agree with you. I just don't know.
Beautiful. What's your name?
Brendy.
Brendy? Nice to meet you. You're doing a great job. Well, I've been doing video for 30 years, so... Red numbers, and now you're cheating.
Woo-hoo.
And then when you press it again, there you go. And when you press it again.
Hi, Bill.
How you doing? My name's Bill. This is my black car. I made all the pieces individually and then just put them together.
Oh, good.
Looks amazing.
Each one is based on the playing card. That's kind of the thematic, organized theme.
Those are his paintings behind him. Very nice. Thank you. This is Alicia.
Video?
Yeah, it's video, so you can talk and say whatever you want. And these are her abstract paintings there. Very nice. What's your name? No name. All right, beautiful. That's the artist.
Yvonne.
Yvonne. And those are her abstract paintings. Beautiful. Very nice. Almost like pastel. Adam, who did Wake Me When I'm Famous Gallery all those years ago, and is a composite and all kinds of things. Very good.
Yeah,
I just got it, so... But it's amazing. It's really clean. Let me get all those little guys in there. All right, what's your name? All right. Don't ask me to say it. Beautiful. Well done. And there's Gina, the artist. Very good. Nice. So I like your t-shirt. It's video, yeah. You can dance and move around. Very good.